heaven still owns this earth. He faineth not, and he'll never, ever grow weary. He measures out the water in the hollow of his hand, kneaded out the heavens in just a little span. Got any problems? Have you looked at your God lately? Where is this God you've been talking about? Will he show up to help you out? I can hear the prophets of Baal say to Elijah. Well, Elijah prayed and the fire fell down. They fell on their face to the ground. Said the Lord is God, he's greater than us. Mighty is he. Oh, have you not known? Have you not heard? The God of heaven still owns this earth. He fainteth not, and he'll never, ever grow weary. He measures out the water in the hollow of his hand, kneaded out the heavens in just a little span. Got any problems? Have you looked at your God lately?
If you're facing a trial and you don't understand, just hold to God's unchanging hand. The good shepherd knows that valley you're in, and he'll never leave you. And when the clouds have all rolled away, look up to God and proclaim. Even through stormy weather, he's never looked better. Praise his sweet name.
Oh, have you not known? Have you not heard? The God of heaven still owns this earth. He fainteth not, and he'll never, ever grow weary. He measures out the water in the hollow of his hand, kneaded out the heavens in just a little span. Got any problems? Have you looked at your God lately? He measures out the water in the hollow of his hand, kneaded out the heavens in just a little span. Got any problems? Have you looked at your God lately? Oh, take a look at your